Come on, Brady, you're down one. You're playing against a team that shouldn't even be in the playoffs. Come on, Tom Brady. You're playing against a wild card team, Tom Brady. It's a wild card team. Wild card. You're playing against the wild card Titans. Why you can't beat them? It shouldn't even be there. You letting Tannehill whoop your ass, nigga. But karceno4life gonna cap for you and say you that shit. If you the shit, nigga, why you lose to a team that shouldn't be in the playoffs? Derrick Henry whooping your ass, nigga, by him damn self. Come on, Carcino. I just said Tom Brady was the shit. Why he getting whooped by this team? One nigga whoop your ass. One nigga. Man, get the fuck out of here. karceno4life, I'd be disgusted with himself. Come on, Brady. Come on, Brady. karceno4life is a captain for your bitch ass. Pick. Game over, bitch. Now, karceno4life, shut your whole ass up, nigga, and take your fucking L. Hold that L up high, whole ass nigga. Hold that shit up, Carcino. Talking that nonsense. Send your bitch ass home. Hasta la vista, amigos. Buenas noches. Take your ass home, nigga. You going home. Why you ain't smiling, Brady? We thought you were the shit, karceno4life said. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Goat back with another one. Right into another one. Hey, karceno4life is a buck dancer. karceno4life is a buck dancer at the highest level. He's capping for Tom Brady, talking about how Brady beat Aaron Rodgers. Let me tell you why Brady beat Aaron Rodgers. Number one, Tom Brady has the best defensive front in the NFL right now. Tom Brady has three of the best receivers in the game on his team. Tom Brady has some of the best safeties on his team. Some of the best corners on his team. Tom Brady has the best defense on his team. Tom Brady has the best defense. And Tom Brady has the second best offensive receiving core. So, by that being said, if Aaron Rodgers couldn't do much, Aaron Rodgers didn't have the talent that Brady has on the Buccaneers. If you look at the Bucs' talent compared to the Packers' talent, it ain't close. So for this guy, Carcino, to come out here, running and bumping his gums, talking all this noise about Green Bay, you give Green Bay that defense that Tom Brady had, he's no doubt will be going to the Super Bowl. karceno4life is a buck dancer for life. Not karceno4life, he's a buck dancer for life. The man don't understand the game. Brady has a way better team than what Aaron Rodgers had this season. It's not even close. You can't name me two guys better than what the Bucks got. The Bucks have multiple guys that are better than Green Bay's players. You can't even compare the two. That Bucks defense, they got multiple guys that can defend. Multiple. Starting from the starting four can defend. They can defend at the corner level. They can defend at safety. And they got all these tall receivers who are great. So for this man, karceno4life, to come out here and talk about Aaron Rodgers did not have a top-ranked defense like the Bucks. The Bucks defense, they got multiple players on that team. You give Aaron Rodgers Mike Evans and the other, what's the other cat name? You give Aaron Rodgers the guys that Tom Brady had, and you swap places. You put Tom Brady on Green Bay, and you put Aaron Rodgers on Tampa. They go on to the Super Bowl. Point blank, period. You put Aaron Rodgers on the Chiefs and put Mahomes on Green Bay, and you see he going to the Super Bowl. You give Aaron Rodgers Tyreek Hill, Watkins, and Travis Kelce, and see if he ain't going to the Super Bowl. If Aaron Rodgers and Tom Brady play on the opposite team, if Tom Brady played for Green Bay, I guarantee you, he's not going to the Super Bowl. Point blank, period. This Packers team is not championship built. So for karceno4life to come out here cooning and buffooning is just pathetic. It's all-time pathetic. At a all-time level. Then karceno comes out hating on LeBron James. LeBron James is an all-time great player. Name me a player that didn't cheat the game. MJ cheated the game. When MJ went to the league office, and complained about foul calls, what did that do to the league? The league got soft because of MJ. MJ made the league soft. He went to the league and complained. Kobe Bryant complained. Kobe Bryant has done several things that solved, like not shooting against the Phoenix Suns, crying about whistles, crying about this and that, crying about Kobe Bryant as much Parker. Come on now. Karceno act like it's just LeBron complaining. He act like it's just LeBron is doing shit. Kobe Bryant was making mistakes and complaining. MJ complained to the refs. So did Kobe. They both complain every goddamn play. So cut the BS, karceno4life. Aaron Rodgers has not had the team that Brady has had. Brady has always had the better team than Aaron Rodgers. Name me a time where Aaron Rodgers had a guy like Gronkowski on his motherfucking team. Name me a motherfucking time, karceno, where Gronkowski had, where Aaron Rodgers had a guy like motherfucking Gronkowski. Name me a time. Name me a time where Aaron Rodgers, name me a time, Mr. karceno4life, name me a time where Aaron Rodgers had a Hall of Fame coach like Bill Belichick on his team. Name me a coach where Aaron Rodgers had a coach like Tom Bowles on his team. Aaron Rodgers has never had a great tight end, and he's never had the receiving core like Tom Brady. Tom Brady has always had the better team. Who on Green Bay isn't better than Antonio Brown? You tell me. I ain't talking about, I know Devontae Adams is okay, but Devontae Adams does not have the career of Antonio Brown. This motherfucker Tom Brady has had the most help in NFL history. And you're comparing him to Aaron Rodgers, who hasn't had nobody? Aaron Rodgers has never had even a top five running back on his team. No receiver. I don't even think Devontae Adams is top five right now. I don't think he's top five. In my opinion, I don't see Devontae Adams even top five right now. He's not even better than Julio Jones right now. What the fuck we saying, dog? So, karceno4life, you going out here talking this BS, man. You cooning it and buffooning. Man, you a bona fide fat mother goddamn sucker. All you do is talk smack. Bumping up your gun without the facts. Tom Brady had all that help on the Bucks. Go look at that Bucks roster and look at the Packers roster and you tell me if it's even or not, because it ain't. If Aaron Rodgers had the right, Aaron Rodgers has never had a good defense. Ever since Aaron Rodgers, the last time Aaron Rodgers won a Super Bowl, that was the last time he had a good team. Devontae has one man. Aaron Rodgers has one good receiver, and that's Adams. One. Look at the Bucks receivers, look at the Packers receivers. Name me two receivers on Green Bay that's better than the Bucks receivers. Name me two D linemen better on Green Bay than the Bucks. The Bucks are a better all around team. They give Brady too much credit. Where's the defense credit? Where's Mike Evans' credit? Where's his coach's credit? Where's the coach's staff credit? Where's the defensive coordinator's credit? Where's the GM's credit? Everybody's talking about Brady. Brady's not the whole team, bro. You need a whole team to win. Why couldn't Brady win? Brady's last year in New England. Why Brady couldn't win? Why Brady got beat by the motherfucking Titans in the motherfucking goddamn second round? Why did the Titans beat Brady ass? And Brady was so great. Why the fuck did he get beat by a team that wasn't even supposed to be in the playoffs? Get the fuck out of here with that bullshit. Hold on.